Taking the first step can be challenging. In today's episode of AI Conversation, we're going to talk about how artificial intelligence can expand career opportunities and support the development of new skills. For this conversation, I am joined by Lisa Gevelber, Google's founder and vice president of Grow with Google, with a mission of driving economic opportunity globally. And together, we will explore how AI has been an ally in transforming professional journeys. Hi, Lisa. It's a pleasure to have you here. So I want to start by asking you, what do you think is your impact of AI in the region, especially in the work environment in the region?
It's so good to be here with you. Thank you for having me. And I've been having so much fun talking with people throughout the region. It's great to be on the ground here in Sao Paulo, because right here in Latin America, there's so much enthusiasm for AI. In countries like Brazil, Mexico, Chile, and others, we're seeing an even higher enthusiasm and more usage of AI than in other countries around the world. As a matter of fact, about 57% of workers here say that it's either already saving them time or they really expect it to save them lots of time with their work.
So yes, Lisa, we can definitely see this positive perception of AI in the region. And what do you think this impact will be on employability now? And what do you think that will be in the future and how that will evolve?
I think it's already starting to matter. As a matter of fact, 71% of employers say they'd rather hire someone with less experience, but who knows how to use AI, versus someone with more experience. And we know that AI can be such a great tool to assist people in their jobs, taking away some of the redundant tasks to free people up to do some of the higher level tasks like decision making.
That's great. And we see that in AI, there is a lot of potential, but also there is a lot of opportunities. So what do you think are the most evident gaps in professional training jobs for today's market?
Well, one of the challenges is really just all of us learning to use it and learning to use it well. That's one of the reasons we created the course Google Prompting Essentials. We know that if you make a good prompt, the results you get from using a generative AI tool are so much better. And so by making this very short, few-hour course, we're providing it easily accessible to everyone to learn to prompt well so they get better results.
And it's clear that AI has an enormous potential to close the digital gap. And at Google, our mission is to organize the world information and make it universally accessible. What do you think are the best strategies that companies can take to make AI accessible to everyone?
Yeah, well, there's lots of great courses out there, and we've actually been providing courses for individuals and companies to upskill their people for several years now. We started with a program called the Google Career Certificates, and it's really meant to fill an important skills gap in society. I know here in Brazil, there's a shortage of about 500,000 tech workers, and we need ways that they can easily and affordably learn the skills they need to fill those tech jobs, things like cybersecurity, IT support, data analytics. And so the Google Career Certificate Program was built to do actually just that. And it's online on demand, so people can do it when they have time. I know here in Brazil, a great local story is a person named João Victor, and he took our IT support certificate. And as a result, not only did he get a great job, he decided he wanted to further his career. So he enrolled in university. And while he's working and going to school, he's even made enough money to fund the construction of a brand new house.
So to wrap this up, what are the best strategies to make this technology accessible to everyone?
Yeah, it's so important that it's easy for people to find and use and learn these things. And that's why we've created a scholarship program here in Latin America. As a matter of fact, we've committed to giving over 1 million scholarships to people in Latin America to use either the Google Career Certificates or our AI or Prompting Essentials courses.
In each episode, we witness AI and the potential it has to transform our industry. So thank you for participating with us and thank you for being in Latin America.
Oh, my pleasure. Thanks so much for having me.